I don't like when we take away from the gesture being done.
Right.
The money's still being donated. Like when Cardi B offered to help pay for the fans' funeral or the funerals of the Bronx fire victims. I mean, that's huge. Yeah. I felt, oh, I never really thought she's still connected.